Everybody ready?
No.
All set.
Saying running over Germans doesn't count?
What Germans? I don't see any Germans.
You're not supposed to wave.
No, we're supposed to do this.
Jeff, you want me to get in?
Just do what you do normally.
Walk around and don't do anything.
Get in and stick.
Yeah.
Get in and stick your head out of the hole.
Is that what you do best? Is nothing?
Get in and stick your head out of the hole.
My helmet on?
Yeah.
You can put your helmet on. You know how?
Yes.
You're doing good.
That sounds good.
It should be under there, Lydia.
Do I have a bad joke? Sure. How many stars are in the sky?
50?
All of them.
Okay.
Is that bad enough?
It's bad enough.
Fire in the hole!
Okay, let's see. Why did birds fly south for the winter? Because it's too far to walk.
Oh.
He's got this,
and that one,
the
half track.
All the armor here except for the shoe
and the pilot. Okay, here's what we're going to do. We're going to come out and flank like this. The local steward, half track, M8 armored car, and armored jeep.
Okay.
Like a line going with the trench there on the hinge row, and then we're going to get hit.
Okay.
And then we stop.
Okay.
And then that's it.
Remember, you'll have the infantry in front of you.
That was the Beatles and Help. Ticket to Ride.
Sorry.
It was in the summertime with them on top of the mountain.
Shells are filled with paint?
Yep.
I had to see this movie on opening day.
He's supposed to have wearing an Iron Cross dangling. He's supposed to have a Luger in his holster. And an A2 flight jacket. And a fighter pilot's helmet instead of a tanker helmet. Need I say more?
The thing we need is to get that funky version of the Battle Hymn of the Republic coming over the speaker.
Any kind of
thing, there was an X
committee. It's Escape. X. Got it.
Okay,
bye.
Oh, this is a tough one. I know it, but it's a tough one. We don't show it that much anymore.
Is this the Guns of Navarone?
Okay, on the nose!
Guns of Navarone?
On the nose.
Said it.
Right. Bill said it. I just said he got it on the nose.
Oh, wait, Bill! You're promoted.
I go from private to private.
You go to private to PFC.
Oh, okay. So I can go out and buy some PFC threats?
Yeah, so the next time I see you screw up, I can bust you back down.
Awesome. Striker on the bob, 57mm mortar round landed right in the middle of the squad of guys. Killed one, wounded the rest.
Love it.
Well, the guy who got hit, he was standing there and he actually turned to help somebody else. And he's like, he helped someone.
Okay.
And he turned back and he said, "Hey, Sarge, I think I've been hit." And he looks down and there's like blood all over the front of his thing. And then he kills.
Got a few shots of him.
Lock and load!
I'm in Iraq twice.
anything.
Thank you. fall down.